Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this short video, I'm going to show you how to buy this Simba token, initial SIMBA token coin using Trust Wallet. Simba token is the token coin listed on this coingecko.com around 23 hours ago, and if you see the last 23 hours of trading volume, it is over 3 million USD. Simba token is based on the Ethereum network, so we can buy this token coin using Uniswap version 2. The coin has already increased quite a lot in past 23 hours, so please invest with the cautions. As usual, please visit their website, read their white paper, and invest with the caution. This is not my financial advice. Please do your own research. By the way, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like this video and share this video with others. Don't forget to hit the bell notification icon so when I make a video like this in the future, you will be notified. So without further ado, let's start how to buy this Simba token, initial SIMBA token coin using Trust Wallet. So as usual, you can see my Trust Wallet on the right side of the screen, and I'm going to perform on the left side, the uniswap.org. Let's open the uniswap.org and click to use Uniswap. I'm going to connect my wallet. I have a Trust Wallet, so I'm going to click to Wallet Connect. You can connect based on your wallet. And on my Trust Wallet, a setting and Wallet Connect, and scan this code using my mobile phone. As Uniswap is asking me to connect the interface, I'm going to click Connect on my mobile phone, and I am connected with this Uniswap using my Trust Wallet. As you can see, I have a 0.005365 of ETH balance. Since Simba token is based on the Ethereum network, you need to have some Ethereum to buy this token coin. So let's go to coingecko.com and copy the Simba token's contract code and go to the uniswap.org. I'm going to paste this contract code on the select token area. As Uniswap found the Simba token, I'm going to import it and click to the import again. So I will try to buy this Simba coin using all the balance I have and leave some gas fee behind. So there is no liquidity provider found in this current version. So Uniswap is suggesting me to go to version 2. Upon clicking, I'm heading to the version 2. And in the screen, you can see how much I'm spending and how many Simba token coin I'll be receiving with a worth of $13.11. So I'm going to click to swipe. In this window, you can see how much you will be paying as a slippage tolerance and what will be the price impact and what are the minimum of Simba token you will be receiving. I'm going to click confirm swipe, and the next window, my Trust Wallet is executed. This is where it makes so much difference when buying with the uniswap.org. It has been the biggest issue with the Uniswap lately since they started integrating ERC20 token coin. It charges quite a lot of network fee. As you can see, $13.14 of Simba token, I will have to pay $8.01 as a network fee, and in total I have to pay $21.16. Let's decrease the volume and try to buy it. Maybe with the $5 worth, I'm going to receive lots of Simba token. I want to confirm again. Confirm the swipe. So now it says that I can send this $5 worth of ETH to buy this Simba token where I'm paying $8.01 as a network fee. In total, it will be $13.27. If I click send now, I'll have my Simba token on my Trust Wallet. I'm not going to buy right now, but if you want to buy, you can click to send and you will have your Simba token in our trust wallet after a while. I hope you learn how to buy this Simba token using trust wallet. If you like the video, share the video with others and subscribe to the channel. Until then, take care and see you.